As people continued to suffer in flood-struck Imphal city of Manipur, several civil society organizations set up relief camps to help locals recover from the tragedy. Earlier this week, a massive landslide triggered by heavy rainfall in Chandel district swept away one village, claiming about 21 lives. Officials said teams of the National Disaster Management Response Force and the Army had been sent on search and rescue operations, but roads and bridges had been washed away, making it difficult to reach stranded survivors. In Thoubal, more than 700 houses have been submerged, forcing the villagers to take shelter on road. Several organizations like Maniwood, Iboyaima Hospital and Research Center, Khalsa Aid, Tata Trust, Shemrock New Heights School and Oxfam in association with villagers of Thoubal, Leishangthem and Community Development Educational Research Forum have been distributing relief supply to the affected people. They have also conducted free mobile health camps at flood-affected areas. A volunteer of Khalsa Aid, Gurmeet Singh, said the local administration helped the organization to provide relief aid to the affected people.
हमने यहाँ पे कई एरिया में वर्क करा तो यहाँ पर जो हमें एहसास करा है जो यहाँ पर वाटर लेवल है जो घरों में वाटर गया हुआ है वो ज़्यादा तो रोड पर लोग ले रहे थे तो उनको खाने पीने की प्रॉब्लम सबसे मस्त है तो इसलिए हमने यहाँ पे फूड हमारे जो यहाँ का लोकल प्रशासन है उनकी हेल्प के थ्रू उन्होंने हमें ये गाइडेंस दी कि यहाँ पर इनको रिक्वायरमेंट है फूड की तो उनकी रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी पे हमने यहाँ पे फूड अरेंज कराया.
Youth Volunteers Union, Thoubal, aided by the Tata Trust, Mumbai, will be distributing relief materials to 1,000 families who were worst affected by flood. The flood destroyed more than 70 fish farms and paddy fields, and around 700 houses have been submerged in Thoubal, forcing the villagers to take shelter on road. India has monsoon rains from June to September, which are vital for agriculture. But the rains often cause damage, affecting millions of people, devastating crops, destroying homes and sparking outbreaks of diseases such as diarrhea. Many parts of Thoubal and Chandel districts continue to be inundated due to heavy rains. Correspondent LCK Singh from Imphal for ANI.